In today's video, I'm going to show you how to link from another file in Google Sheets. So let's say you want to link some data from this file and this file to this file. Here's how to do it. So we're going to start with a formula and we're going to use the function import range. So let's start a formula with an equal sign and type in import. And at the bottom, you'll see import range, click on that. And we'll continue with an open quotation mark. And we're going to paste in the link from the first file that we're going to link from. This is the first file. We're just going to go ahead and select all and copy the link. Go back to the original file and paste it on your formula. There you have it. Continue with a closing quotation mark and a comma. So here we're going to start with the name of our sheet. So let's say we're going to get from this specific sheet and this specific range. So our sheet name is second quarter and our range is from B3 to E3. Let's type that in. So again, start with the open quotation mark and the name of the sheet inside the file. So again, second quarter, B3 to E3. Your exclamation point and your range. B3, colon, E3. And the closing quotation mark and bracket. And enter. And there you have it. You have linked this range from this file to this file. So that's 4321, 4321. Let's try that again. So you can just drag this corner down. And if you're going to be linking from the same file, all you have to do is edit the sheet and a range that it's going to come from. So let's say this is going to be, let's say this time it's going to be from the first quarter and from this range. So that's first quarter, range is B4 to E4. So let's edit first quarter. And again, that's B4 to E4. Enter. And there you have it. That's 4253, 4253. Now let's say we're going to link from another file again, this time from file 2. So here we have a range that we want to link on our original spreadsheet. Let's do that. We're going to do the same formula. Again, your equal sign, import, select import range, open quotation mark, link from this other file, just copy it, paste it on your formula, close it with the quotation marks and comma. And again, you're going to continue with the name of the sheet and the range. So that's again, open quotation marks, quarter four, exclamation point, and the range is, check again, B2 to E2. Colon, closing quotations, and closing bracket. Enter. And here it will be asking for permissions, so you can just allow access. And there you have it. Again, you can just drag it down. Edit the formula. Let's say you want from this range. So that's B4 to E4. Same sheet. Just edit the number, 4, and enter. And there you have it. That's how to link from another file in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.